Hey, what's up, guys? We are back with more Crispy W's. And I am Rich again. I'm gonna be opening up some cool stuff today. Another solo video, because Jeff needs to buy more stuff. No, just kidding. He does actually have some cool stuff coming, so you'll probably see more of him soon. Before we start, if you like what you see, make sure you slap that like button, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. It's all there in the background. You see it. I'm not gonna say it anymore. But what you do see is some chrome and prism. So that's exciting. We both, me and Jeff both love this stuff. I know a lot of people are really, really enjoying it lately. So I thought I would get two of them. And we're gonna give it a go. All right, well then we're gonna. Okay, so Jeff's in my ear saying he likes chrome better than prism. I don't blame him. We'll set that back there. Jeffrey, you can't have a full conversation with me while I'm filming a video. Sorry, I got a guy in my ear. He's trying to explain to me like the workings of Shakespeare. Okay, so we do have our 8-packs. So basically, to summarize, Jeff prefers, if I would surmise this correctly, Jeff prefers Chrome. I think it's one, the licensing. I know he likes the licensing on it. And I agree with that as well. I like the licensing. I do like the, but I prefer the parallels in Prism. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Yeah, it's the rarity in Prism and the value in Prism comes from your from what you get. Like, I mean, literally, it's the Prism count. Trey Turner to start it off. Jared Kelenic, Alec Bohm, and a Ryan Mountcastle rookie. Yeah, it's and I know not having logos really throws people off. Which I totally understand that. I think Chrome is a super high-end product. My issue, and I know that I've said this many times, I don't like that Topps is using super old images. Austin Meadows. Drew Rasmussen and a Xander Bogaerts. Yes, it's kind of ridiculous. A Ryan Jeffers green. They use old images, which is fine. It's just when you see guys that haven't been on a team in like 2 years, it's kind of off-putting. But either way, I think they're both phenomenal products. I think they're fun. I think it's fun stuff to open if you're trying to get into the hobby. It's definitely Daniel Lynch, Kevin Biggio. I didn't get blasters, I got megas. And these are both 50. Yeah. The products right now, if okay, I'll rephrase that. If you're trying to get in right now, you're gonna be spending way more than you would 2 years ago. Kid Brian Hayes. Old school Bob Gibson and a Bryce Harper Stargazing. It's an expensive hobby to get into, and these two products are high-end retail products. I know, when it comes to retail stuff, you can't really get that much higher than these two. Just, Zach Gallen, Whit Merrifield. Oh, I think Select is probably higher than this as well. Rafael Devers and a Cody Bellinger. Yeah, it's just a higher, I mean, the pro the obviously you're spending, $50 each, and you're hoping to get an auto that either pays for the box or somebody you can build on. I mean, it's a it is it's a total crapshoot. Jack Boris in Minnesota Journey, Ronald Acuna, Rafael Marchand, Followed Me Around, Stargazing, Garrett Cole. I've been pulling him like it's my job. All right, we're going to get through this. We're going to get through this together. Oh, Arado's in this one, and actually, I'm going to be gross, and I'm going to hold that for the last pack. Rolling through some Panini Prism right now. Ryan Castellani, Leodo Tavares, Luis Castillo, having a great year so far. Well, return year. He started out really bad. Mike Soroka, Tier 2 Green. We do have our last Prism pack right here, and the auto is there. We're going to slide that to the front. A Miguel Amaya Emergent. That's pretty cool. A Jared Oliva rookie, Daniel Johnson, and our next card, we're going to be flipping it, and we are going to get a Joe Palumbo debut signatures. Nice signature. We have a pitcher out of Texas, not the most wonderful, but I mean, it's a debut. Not the best pull, but it is an auto. I'm okay. I'm not gonna spit it in auto. We do have this Panini Prism red pack. If you haven't seen these red pack. These red packs are cool. You get the Carolina Blues, little Pudge, Chris Bubik, Cal Ripken Old School. We get these Cosmic, I think. Is it called Cosmic? Cosmic Chris Bryant, Andy Young. Jose Altuve, sorry, I'm off the screen on that one. Christian Yelich. And then these blues, these aquas, I think. Aquas, Spencer Howard, Trey Turner, Kevin Biggio, and a Joey Votto. Yeah, the red pack is usually the best thing you get out of that. I mean, it's the top hit. All right, here we go. Ten of your crispiest Topps Chrome packs. All right. Let's just dive in. Dive on in. Clear my throat before we start. Joey Bart, Marco Gonzalez, AJ Puck, A Justin Verlander, and A X Factor. Tristan McKenzie, I do like that. Second pack. Alec Baum Gold Cup, Max Muncy, Chris Archer, still on the Pirates in that. Not on the Pirates. A Baseball Rod Crew, and an X Factor, Bobby Dalbec. Slashing through. I know that was right next to the camera. I'm sure that was very loud. Joe Adell, Lorenzo Cain, Nick Senzel, a Joey Bart, Prism Me Action rookie card, and a Ahmed Rosario. Still on the Mets on that X Factor. Josh Hader, Eloy Jimenez, Anthony Rizzo, Brendan McKay, Future Stars, and a Kybert Ruiz. Look at all fancy like. Sean Murphy Gold Cup, and Eunio Suarez, Mookie Betts. And we do get a, so this is a revert, like a negative Salvi. This is a negative Salvi Perez. Negative Prism Salvi Perez. I like that. That's pretty cool. And on the back, a Jesus Sanchez X Factor. All right. Kyle Schwaba. Still on the Cubs in that uniform. Gold Cup Willie Castro, Josh Donaldson, Brandon Crawford, Prism E Action. Look at that. Ooh. And a Kyle Seeger, X Factor. I do like the Prismy ones because they're very bright. All right. Corey Seager, Aaron Nola, Shohei, Dean Kremer, Prism, and a Mike Yastrzemski on the X Factor. All right, we have two more after this. Ronald Acuna Jr., Andrew Benintendi, Reese Hoskins, Adonis Medina, and a Anthony Rendon X Factor. Two more to go. This has been kind of dry. No, nothing really crazy. Which is whatever. But it's fun to get just Austin Riley, Fernando Tatis, Davey Garcia, a Cronenworth, nice little gold cup. I don't know exactly which. I don't know what this one is. I don't know exactly what it's called. I wish it showed what they were called on the back. That's Select is very good about that. Telling you what the Prism is called. All right, last one right here. Let's just finish it out on a good one. I don't think we got a Prism, but that's about it. All right, Jose Altuve, Pete Alonso, Luin Diaz. Apparently, people pull his autos like it's going out of business. Michael Conforto, N.A., Dylan Carlson, X-Factor on the back. So that's what I expected from those two. Obviously, we did get the one auto, which was the Joe Palumbo. Not exactly the best auto you can pull, but an auto nevertheless. Topps Chrome is, it's a cool product. Topps Chrome. Now, again, if you want Prism, obviously parallels and whatnot, get Prism. If you want it because you like the branding, but just keep in mind, Topps Chrome is literally just regular Topps that have chromed. It's the same cars. It's the same cards. And I think that's why I lean towards Prism. Because these are new cards. The Prism ones are new. These are just, and some of these are like 3 years old. I mean, really, they've used the same images for many, many years. So you just get the one that you like. That's why I open both at the same time. Get the one you like and enjoy it. It's a hobby. You should get the stuff you want. Don't get it because you think you're going to make loads of money. It's not how it should work. Get it because you were like, I'm really excited about trying this product. That's how me and Jeff decide what we're going to buy. We see stuff and we're like, this looks really cool. I want to open this. So enjoy the hobby. You know, enjoy opening packs. That's what it's about. If you want to buy them and sell them, that's your business. I buy them to open them. It's just what I do. Before I leave, yeah, make sure you, if you enjoyed it at all, if you enjoyed me opening and getting nothing, well, not really nothing. Well, kind of nothing. Slap a like on it. Subscribe. Make sure you watch the next one. Go back to the last video. Watch that one. Go yell at Jeff in his videos to upload more. I know he does it way too infrequently. So yeah, go yell at him for that. That would make it a lot easier, and then I wouldn't have to do it. Alright guys. On that note, I will check you later.